Greg Latrice, Carlos Morales, has had a tough road the past few years, but now he's starting to find his new normal. Today I spoke with him about his journey and how he perseveres. Just a warning, some of these pictures may be disturbing.
We were talking about the situation and I just told her, I'm ready to get rid of these legs.
Before Carlos Morales lost his legs in 2015, his family moved to Tennessee from Puerto Rico just 2 years earlier.
And we were looking for opportunities to do something different than where we were at.
They moved to Cleveland, and Morales worked at Whirlpool to support his wife and young son.
Out of nowhere, I was on a coma. But they told me I was dead for 15 minutes. They bring me to the hospital here in Cleveland. And
it was from complications from strep throat and pneumonia that sent Morales into a coma.
It was like a dream, more like a nightmare. And I was calling for help. And I remember I used to call my mom and my wife all the time.
Morales says he remembers being in the coma and recalls certain dreams.
I was walking and there was an accident and a car hit me or something like that. I don't really remember right now. But there was something on that dream that caused me to lose my legs.
He says that was the first time he saw himself without legs. It was 30 days after he went into that coma, he woke up in a Chattanooga hospital.
That was when I noticed my fingers were black and my legs were black. But I was so in shock that I didn't realize what was going on.
Gangrene had set into his limbs because of side effects from medication causing him to lose both his legs.
That was the biggest challenge for me, like trying to accept that I cannot make my legs grow back.
After three pairs of prosthetics, Morales finally has some that fit.
I'm still getting used to it, but since the first time I get these ones, I start feeling the difference. It's been way easier to move around.
For the first time in years, he can play with his son.
And whenever we get to play together, I'm able to play with him the way he wants to. Not he trying to play with me the way I have to.
Morales says that most importantly, his family was and continues to be his rock.
The way I am today, and the only reason I'm here today, is because my wife and my kid were there with me since I opened my eyes.
Morales says that with his old prosthetics, he was only able to stand for 2 or 3 minutes at a time. With his new ones, he can stand about 15 to 30 minutes without pain. He says it's about taking it one day at a time. Live in the studio, Claudia Coco, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.